The 2019-2020 Asian Le Mans Series will feature 4 races, each of 4 hours in length. It will start in China at the Shanghai International Circuit on the last Sunday of November. In January 2020, the series will visit Australia for the first time. The second round of the championship will be held at the Bend Motorsport Park, Australia's newest permanent circuit. The Asian Le Mans series will race on the full 7.77-kilometer configuration, the second longest permanent track in the world. The third round of the championship will be held at Sepang International Circuit on Saturday, the 15th of February. This year, the 4-hour of Sepang will finish at night, with the second half of the race to be run in the dark. And just 1 week later, the final round of the 2019-2020 Asian Le Mans Series will be held at Buriram International Circuit. So who will be crowned the 2019-2020 Asian Le Mans Series champion? Join us to find out!